Whenever there has to be strongly come back, it is there that the tribes go up and the tribes of the Lord are response. I rejoice when I heard them say, let us go to God's house. For Israel's law it is that you praise the Lord's name. They were sent to the throne of judgment of the house of David. Our response.
Thank you. thank you very much to her, to your so much salvation, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through me, the host of angels adores your majesty, and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voice be praised on his heirs, in one cause of exalted praise, as we acclaim.
Amen.
In a similar way, we were set for the angels and chalice. And once more, giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. When we believe this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore,
you come to me, shall not hunger. En boas-festas para o Zuemkars.
A 13 de maio, na cova da Iria, apareceu brilhando a Virgem Maria. Oh, ave, ave, ave Maria, ave, ave, ave Maria, a Virgem Maria, cercada da luz, nossa mãe bendita e mãe de Jesus, ave, ave. Ave Maria, ave, ave, ave Maria, foi aos pastorinhos que a Virgem falou, desde então nas almas nova luz brilhou, ave, ave, ave Maria. Essas palavras mandou-nos rezar. A Virgem Maria vem nos salvar. Ave, ave, ave Maria. Ave, ave, ave Maria. Thank you.
Jesus. Magda.